Well, days after the end of the All-Star game at Coors Field, a baseball-themed display is sticking around downtown Denver, and it has some of you asking, what's that? Well, Denver 7's Micah Smith found out art and history are coming together for a unique exhibit.
Dozens of colorful faces, unique shapes, and some not-so-subtle nods to America's favorite pastime. If you wander into the first floor of McNichols Civic Center in downtown Denver and find this series of paintings, you might just ask, what's that? This is Shades of Greatness, a traveling art exhibit inspired by Negro Leagues baseball. In 2003, the Negro Leagues Baseball Museum in Kansas City, Missouri, made the exhibit available to the public. Museum President Bob Kendrick says the exhibit features 35 original works of art created by 28 diverse artists from all over the United States.
And I think what makes this exhibit so powerful is that the diversity in this exhibition, because you had Black, white, Hispanic artists, young, old, men and women, and they all saw the Negro Leagues through different lenses. And it comes across beautifully.
The exhibit opened during the week leading up to the MLB All-Star Game, but will be in Denver until September 7th. See something interesting and want to know what it is? Send us an email at ourco@thedenverchannel.com. And don't forget to put what's that in the subject line. Reporting in downtown Denver, Micah Smith, Denver 7.